But at least I understood then the hunger I felt, and I didn't have to cry.